little cramped. Is there no slide?
No slide, no.
Wow.
So it still gives you two separate areas. You have the dynamic couch there, and then the bed's up here. So a small trailer, I feel like it's a pretty clever layout.
Bathroom's bigger than ours.
Well, that wouldn't take much.
It might be a little shorter than you're looking for, but...
And again, it's really about finding
something that'll make us comfortable.
Well, and staying underweight and like not getting.
That's why I wanted to show you this, because I'm not just in a small camper. I've never seen one laid out.
It's a really nice layout.
Big window in the back when you're sitting at the dining room. You can look out.
That's still as much kitchen space as I have.
I mean, overall, I don't think it's for us, but it's a neat layout.
I like it way better than someone else's.
Whose?
Which side does it open? Oh.
They had to die in it.
Where's the TV, though? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
That little TV I had when I moved down to my parents' house was bigger than that.
Uh-huh.
All right. That's a shame.
It is. I mean, it's not for us, but it's a good unit. It's really neat. It would be something for Ed and Diane to think about if they ever wanted to get rid of theirs and do some camping.
Yeah.